Kevin here, and I want to show you my new Ion All-Star guitar. It arrived just recently. Unboxed it tonight. $129 from Ion. Ion makes this, and it's really exciting. Combines the iPad with this this fretboard that actually is interactive with the software on the iPad. So they're the first ones, in my opinion, to effectively throw the functionality of an app and the iPad down the neck and let a guitar player play. Yes, it's got all these different cradles that will hold your different various iPhone, iPod Touch, iPad 2 and 3 right inside the guitar here, and it just sort of sandwiches it in. And you will not believe sort of how cool that is, because you use these two little holes here like a bowling ball. You pull this up, right, and it cradles with this really soft material here, your iPad down in here, and then you just pop that thing shut. And over here you got four batteries that help you with the LED lights on the neck if you want them. If you pull this thing here, it's a release that pops out the neck. All right, so the whole thing crushes down and fits in your suitcase, which is really nice. It's also another release down here to pull out the headstock. So you pull that thing to one side, and this pops out. So the whole thing comes apart in a really cool kind of configuration. But here's the guitar. You've got a number of different choices with this. So I'm plugged in here. Now what I have done is plug in my iPad to my amplifier, so I can point the sound out over to my amp over there. But you have an onboard speaker here that you can use too. If I turn it up, now that is dirty electric, clean electric, acoustic. Takes a second to load the software. You have all these choices in terms of what key it's in. You have all these different pedals, effects pedals built into the software. Plenty of stuff on the software. If you turn Rockstar on, you can play these tutorials and actually learn how to play these songs and learn the finger positions so that... Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Literally been playing this 10 minutes. I know it's going to require a little bit of practice, but for $129, well worth the money to get started and kind of playing with this sort of hybrid thing between the iPad and the old school guitar. I'm not going to throw away any of my guitars, but I'm definitely going to play with this thing. See ya.